your workout demo for Wednesday. We are going to start with our warm-up, a 200-meter run. When you come back in, you'll grab your jump rope, and you're going to do 30 seconds of double unders or single unders, all right? Then we're going to go 30 seconds of dive bomber push-ups.
We're going to do 5 strict breaths. Rest up. Shoulders, stay nice. Your four.
One, two, four. All right, so 30 seconds of those. And we're going to go 30 seconds of scap pull-ups. All right, so we're just hanging from the pull-up rig, and then we're just going to engage about an inch or two.
We're going to do 5 split jerks. Our split jerks. Feet turn on your hips. Small dip of the knee, and then you drop.
Right, and then you'll add 30 double unders or 60 single unders. All right. right after those overhead lunges. Then on minute three, it'll be 6 pull-ups and then 6 toes to bar, all right? If you're going advanced, then it's gonna be 6 strict pull-ups, 6 strict toes to bar, all right? Minute 4, we'll rest, and then you'll repeat that for 4 more rounds, all right? So, single arm, devil's press, all right? We're gonna come down for that burpee. Minute 2, and then after that, you're gonna go right into, a plank hold. As soon as you finish your 6 double press, you're gonna hold a plank position, either on your hand or on your forearm, all right? Nice and tight, make sure those hips are tight, and keep a solid plank, right? So we don't wanna have our hips up or drop your hips down. Minute 2, 12, single arm, dumbbell locked out overhead, so nice active shoulder. Into 30 double unders or 60 single unders, all right? I would recommend if you're working on your double unders, just take the rest of the minute and practice those double unders, all right? If you don't have double unders at all, then you're welcome again to do 60 single unders, okay? Then minute 3 will be 6 pull-ups, right into 6 toes to bar, right? And advance would be 6 tricks for both movements, all right? So, you'll go strict for both movements, all right? Minute 4, we rest. All right, so that'll be our work for Wednesday. All right, hopefully we'll see you guys in. Thursday, just a reminder, we have 4 classes in the morning, so modified schedule, class at 7, 8, 9, and 10. We've got a fun partner WOD for Christmas Eve. Friday, we will be closed, and then back to a regular schedule on Saturday. All right, see you guys soon. Thanks.